How's your equilibrium, Ring?
How's yours? You're light again, George.
How do you know it's not you this light?
Because I never am. Am I, Paul?
Hey, y'all. Cop this. One hand.
Ugly though, aren't they?
Ends. Some people's are.
You're lighting the kitty again.
Show us your hand, Ringo.
There.
You want to chop one in?
Get on.
How about drumming? Have you thought of that?
Won't affect it.
I mean, I don't know how many,
It appears I need one card. It appears I'm chucking one in.
Very casual, isn't he?
Discarding it.
Like an old boot.
Not even a backward glance. They're talking about your finger, you know. The one card, dealer takes one.
See, that didn't hurt you at all, did it?
Could you just get hold of this drumstick for us?
There's a good drummer in Manchester.
Well, I don't just drum with it, do I?
What else then?
Well, I use it, you know.
Quite a good-looking fella, too. I'll raise you.
You haven't used that finger in the past hour, and we're in danger as well. Me and Paul haven't seen you make any use of that finger, have you, Paul?
No.
And again.
No doubt about it. We're risking our lives to preserve a useless member.
Right. That bloke with Scott. I've always admired the way he'd ride across the snow for his mates.
And again.
You're joking.
Just hold this drumstick.
You raise a little bundle on the quiet, haven't you?
It's just like having a tooth out.
Well, I've got a good hand.
You must have. The only time you really out any money is when you've got five aces.
Do you want to see me?
Joking, take it.
Well, I will see, because I won it. Cut.
No. Help, I need somebody. Help, not just anybody. Help, can I need someone? Help. Well, when I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way.
Not so self-assured, and now I find a day to mind.